second. The first one is the hottest one to think. First one I was on the lookout. The second one was uphill all the way.
Remember your faithless hope.
walking long, but with no time to gather round. Seeking simple greetings, if I hello, how are you?
How are you anyway? All right tonight?
Thank you. shelter for these children in the streets. I've been here by this promised land since the lonely world. How much love do we have? Well, we try for those who are. I got a ticket. Thank you.
He's a man, he's a man. The way I'm a man, I'm a man.
American host blues. He's had that just about anything. The way to turn the world that they see me.
Yeah. guys for coming out of your house on a Wednesday. We're trying out some new songs. We've got a record coming out in June this year. The record's called Live the Love Beautiful. And this song is called Free Ain't Free.
Thank you.
climb the coop. Bump all up in nonsense, and the end is coming soon. The prophets have all told him the church will be able to shine. They counted me, we'll be right back.
Does anybody know where I can get a good glass of bourbon and a ride on a horse? I'm just kidding. I got some.
I'll turn you in real late.
I'll turn you in real late.
Okay.
my rock and roll heroes and friends. People like Dan Baird. People like Peter Buck. Alejandro Escovedo. People like Chuck Prophet. Todd Snyder. Doing it, baby. Keep it alive. My good friend I grew up with, he's a bass player, and we were best friends in high school, and he's a bass player in a band that y'all have heard of. They're called the Violent Femmes. Me and Brian Ritchie, we grew up together, and we went to the guitar store together and hung out at his house after school, you know. His parents were divorced, and he lived alone with his mom, you know. You know, he's never stopped playing music either. Like Drivin N Cryin, he never stopped playing music either. You know? It's not what you did, it's not what you're gonna do, it's who you are.
Yeah.
Molly to stir about what they might have heard. Running down the shouting out the scene. Next door, this girl she lives about the same age as me.
Yeah. Technician tonight is a Chris Griffin on the sound.
On the guitar, Larry Jomitz on guitar. Yeah. On the bass, Tim Nielsen on the bass. On the drums, Dave Johnson on the drums. On the room managing and the lights and chair, Scott Munn.
MC spectacular.
Thank you. I'm a little bit under the weather, so I'm going to do some sitting down.
Like, their main seating area is
in
the grain
It's a long one, so. But thanks for hanging out with us tonight. We're driving a car from the bottom of Jersey.
Is she bothering you?
I'm joking.
I am. I'm joking.
Are you really?
Yes, I'm so sorry.
You can bother him. I'm not on this, but I'm not. This is a pretty song, so. Just,
shut the fuck up and listen.
Nice! Yeah. Yes! Yes!
Yeah. 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 All right, here we go. Here we go. But if you do, if you're gonna talk, you, on this one song, you gotta stand in the back. We gotta talk. This is really delicate. We're not a movie theater. We can hear you. We know it's a bar, but this song takes some concentration. Bouncing off the walls, the heat in the streets. People take it for granted, and then some. You know it's safe to assume there ain't enough room. If everyone wants to get near, there's a deafening silence. When everything stops, to find its own promise and balance. For the rush is still coming, but it's miles away. To find its own crossings and paths. He said, when you go, when you close your eyes. When you dream, I see a white picket fence and a house on the hill. It's from there I can see the lights. You know you're just outside of heaven. Country mile. He saved all of his life cutting hair in a shop. He's kept his town trimmed and advised. He's watched his town grow from candlelit roads to rocket ships up in the sky. His brother went to college, he lives in D.C. He's got a wife and a child. took our garage. And when I go visit, they sing the same songs. What's with your old broken downtown? But I know I love it, and I know they understand. What in the world keeps me here? We've got laughing and singing and how do you do's. We've got dancing and simple song sweets. And when this town cries, we all cry together. And when the sky's dark, we all sleep. So take a left turn on old 29 and stay on that a good while. You'll see a white picket fence in a house on the hill. It's from there you can see the lights. Cause you're just outside.
Thought that I left.
said, where did you go? And you closed your eyes. Where did you go when you died? Well, these waves, they were crashing upon his walls. And I was blessed in their midst. And I felt the comfort so safe and warm, as if I'd just been kissed. I saw a white picket fence in a house on a hill. Just from there I could see the lights. Live the love, beautiful. my body's been extending. I feel my soul is moving.
For you, if you don't mind, you don't have to stay. Our encore is already over, so thanks for coming out to the show. This is the words of the bonus round right now. So if you want to go and warm our feelings, I know your feet must be hurting. You can sit on the floor if you want. Sometimes that's what I do.
Hey, landlord.
Hey, that might be fun. So maybe we'll do that one after this. Just keep things lively. What do you think, man? I don't know if Joe knows that one, but...
What's it, smoking?
They should.
It doesn't matter. Joe knows everything. He's 117 years old today. Thank you, Joe.
I'm not old yet in my fucking country.
He's an old soul.
Hoorah! What for me, assholes?
All right, let's do Ready? Like I said, we need to go for it. One. Did you?
Yeah. My middle name I never had.
Go. Yes, get ready. Ready. I thought it was go. Joe, go. This is the last song on a new record. It features Elizabeth Cook on vocals with us. And, So you can all pretend what she would sound like on this. Ready, boys? Let's all start together, though. Ready? Dave, you start off. You're the drummer.
Thank you.
We're driving to Atlanta, Georgia. We will not return you. Tip your bartenders, tip your friends, tip your mom, tip your pal. We will not return you to your regular scheduled program. Good night, everybody. If you've been drinking, don't drive. We'll see you all next time. Good night.
This is a great venue.
It is a cool venue. We love it.
Yeah, yeah.
Really
come back. Come back.
Thank you.